Hello, boys and girls.
Hi.
Hello, Terry.
Hello.
How are you today?
Oh, I'm very excited. Christmas is getting really close now.
Yes, it is.
Well, now, today's the day we light the fourth candle, isn't it?
That's right. And I have it here. Here we are. Candle number four. And do you want to see in the bag for a clue about what that candle stands for?
Oh, yes, please.
Right, here we are. Let's see what we've got in the bag today. Oh, here we are.
Oh, it's looks like a dove.
It is a dove. It is a dove. Can we clip him on? Perhaps we can just clip him on to the Advent wreath.
I don't remember any doves in the Christmas story.
Well, doves stand for peace. Will we have a look and see what the Bible verse says?
Okay, yes.
Here we are. Let's have a look at it. It says, "And he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, and Prince of Peace." Jesus was called Prince of Peace. Do you know what peace means?
Does it mean not fighting?
That's part of it.
My mum sometimes says, "Give us peace," when my sister and I are making a noise. And if I'm fidgeting, Granny sometimes says, "Can you not sit at peace?"
Well, God's peace it isn't about sitting still or being quiet. God's peace is meaning that we can feel at ease and not worry, no matter what's going on round about us, because we know that God is in control.
Right.
And even if bad things are happening, we know that God will always be with us, and also that he has promised that one day he will send Jesus back to set right everything that is bad in the world.
Ah, right. That's a special promise, isn't it?
It is.
Oh, can we add the candle for peace now then?
Yes, we can. So here's the candle that I've made in the usual way, and all the templates can be found in the link
at the end. Good.
So there's one space there, and that candle's going to go on there. And to finish off completely, today there is another template that you can print out, boys and girls, for another candle. Now, this candle will be a white candle. And I've got one that I've made earlier in the usual way, but I've made this candle a little bit bigger than the other candles, because this candle says Christ on the front, and that means Jesus.
Right. I thought there were only four candles.
Well, this is an extra special one that we add on Christmas Day, and it goes in the very centre. Now, you can make this one out of a bigger piece of kitchen roll core, and you might even want to prop it up slightly, putting something underneath the plate there so that it stands taller than the others. And it shows that Jesus is in the centre, he's in the centre of Christmas, and he connects to all the other things that the four candles stand for: hope, joy, love, and peace.
Oh, that's great. That'll look really good sitting at our table on Christmas Day.
Will, yes.
You know, I'd like to see some of the ones that the boys and girls have been making. Do you think they could send in their photographs of them?
I'm sure they could. So, well, how about that, boys and girls? Any boys and girls who've made a wreath, whether you're in our church or other boys and girls in other churches who've been watching. If you would like to send in a photo of what you've been making to our email address, then we will ask our minister if he can show those as part of his online message on Christmas Day. And then you can watch it whenever you're free.
Oh, that would be great. That'd be
good. But you have to be quite quick. If we could ask you to send in your photos by tomorrow, that's Monday the 21st of December, by about 5 o'clock, so that we've got time to include them. That would be great.
Okay, so on you go, send in your photos. I'd love to see them. Well, now, is there a song for us to listen to today?
Yes, we do have a song, and it's called I'm Not Dreaming of a White Christmas. And it's a song that hopes that there will be peace throughout the world this Christmas time.
Jesus would really like that.
I'm sure he would. I'm sure he would, Teddy. And do you have a last message for the boys and girls before we listen to the song?
Oh, happy Christmas, everyone!
Yes, happy Christmas, everyone. And whatever you're doing, may you and your family know God's peace this Christmas. Bye.
Bye.